what a tragedy it is that you're not going to fight in England. What is the situation on that? We ought to just point out while you're moving the belt, the British Boxing Board of Control wouldn't allow this opponent, partly because of a detached retina operation, and they haven't fancied one or two other things as well.
I can tell you, British Boxing Board of Control made it very, very hard for me. They didn't want me to fight Duran. They said, no, he's overweight and blah, blah, blah. Didn't Doug DeWitt, they said, no, they don't want him. Didn't Aaron Barkley, they didn't want him. And then, but they still want to get paid by the WBO, but there's only one thing I hate, that I can't go back to England and please them, but for the British Boxing Board...
Sorry, what is this?
This is the British Boxing Board of Control license. If they can't entertain me, I can't entertain them, but the only thing is, proud of England, and like, you know, they ain't backing me, so I ain't gonna back them, but you know, it's unbelievable the crowd that come out here, the British support is unbelievable. Thank you very much.
Chance you've got of fighting our country.
Well, that's it, you know.
He's attacked the British Boxing Board of Control tonight. I mean, in fairness to them, they are very safety conscious, and I'm not too sure about these detached retinas myself. Do you think he's been a bit harsh on the board, ripping up his contract?
Well, I suppose you can see that at the point Nigel's been frustrated. He's champion, he wants to box in front of his own people, and he's not allowed to do that. See, the board are not complaining about Nigel Benn. They're complaining about Iran Bartley. It's not a thing they have against Benn. They had the dispute against Bartley. So hopefully it'll all get cleared up and Benn can defend in their country.
Thank you very much indeed. Big news from Las Vegas. Nigel Benn, still champion in sensational style. Goodbye.